You know, being a spy is hard work when there's only two of you.
So we gave each couple on the homecoming court a mission for them to complete.
Say hello to your 2016 Liberty North homecoming court.
This time we're excited to introduce the 2016 homecoming court. These seniors were nominated by the senior class because they demonstrate leadership in and outside of school, and they exhibit school pride through involvement and support of Liberty North athletics. Our first homecoming queen candidate is Julia Hungover. Played soccer for 3 years, winning all district and all conference honors each year, and she served as captain her junior year. Julie has also been involved in the National Honor Society and went through it for 2 years. Julie's escort is our first homecoming candidate, Jake Stover. Jake has been involved in student council for 2 years and is currently serving as executive president. He has played the marching band drumline for 4 years. He has been a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes for 4 years, serving on his leadership team for 3 years. Jake has also participated in baseball for 3 years and National Honor Society for 2 years. Before the introduction of our escort candidates, please draw your attention to the video board to see if Julie and Jake are able to complete their court mission.
Of the surprise objects hidden within the mystery cream on the plate below you. My name is Jake Stover, and I failed my mission. You and your partner will be competing against each other.
Thank you.
Sport Council for 4 years and is currently serving as Executive Director of Special Events. She's participated in the newspaper for 3 years and is currently serving as co-editor. Kendall has been involved with the Breakfast Club for 4 years and Pecca for 2 years, earning 8th place in the state for her real show business plan. And athletics, Kendall is a member of the track and field team for 2 years and cross country for 1 year. Kendall is escorted by our fourth homecoming king candidate, Holla McDonald. Has also been involved in the crew's Speech and Debate, Key Club, Model UN, and Chamber Choir for 2 years. Last weekend, Paul was selected for the Kansas City Metro All-District Men's Choir. He also participated in mock trials for 1 year. Please draw your attention to the video board to witness Kendall and Paul's homecoming mission.
And you and your partner must buy a donut from Lamar.
Your donuts have been moved to a more secure location. Liberty High School.
You and your partner must go to Sonic and buy the hottest item on the menu. But watch out, there have been cases of embassy agents.
Okay.
Whoa!
Tell me!
How much I love you. Please don't take.
Wow, that was some serious teamwork. And talking about teamwork, it's time for the first game of the assembly. We will test your ability to solve a mission by yourself. It's time for a Liberty North scavenger hunt.
So this is a typical game of scavenger hunt, but after you get your item, you must trade it in for a black balloon that you must deactivate by sitting on it in one of the chairs.
And if you can't get into one of the chairs in time, you're out. Let's do this thing.
Thank you.
Your last and final item is a pair of sunglasses. Go!
Okay, the second challenge is jump on each other's back.
Thank you.
Have a great rest of your day, and in the wise words of Miss Stark,